evening, getting back into Elder Scrolls. If you're watching on YouTube, please like and subscribe. Or you can check out the Twitch channel and using the link in the description below, or you can check me out at twitch.tv/whitehouse96. I'm on pretty much every single night, and 2 days on weekends, although every now and then I'm doing something, but usually I'm streaming. I'm a little bit later tonight. I was trouble with the trains and I got gelato and all sorts of stuff. Okay.
What? No, you weren't. This one was here long before you.
Shazura will hear your problem, but you must wait your turn. Tasia sent you? Or Zalza? For what purpose? What have those lazy attendants done? Nothing has gone... perhaps. Lately, a few of our clanmates have been on my doorstep. Excellent. My three loudest kittens are Milk Eyes, Ezag. The clan knows Milk Eyes as a crotchety blind man, but really, he's a sweet old cat. Rats now live in his well, he says. Ezag is always complaining about something. This week, he says someone is stealing his crops. Shazura thinks it is the local children playing jokes. Poor little Kalari. Of late, she's had bright moons and dark both. Her uncle passed away, but left. And which of my sad little kittens will you lift from the sand? Kalari's new home is at the very south. The moons have not been kind to Kalari lately. What does she not do? Pah! Rakad was... Shazura confronted Rakad. There is not much to tell, my new...
She and Mike can come back and help the other two people as well, right? I picked the most serious sounding one. If this was real life, I wouldn't be worried about ghosts, but given this is the Elder Scrolls, ghosts could be a legitimate problem. Let me just double check I am actually streaming correctly. Yes, I am. Perfect.
Bright moon, stranger. Can Kal- Oh, good. Another helper for Kalari. Thank you for coming over. Kalari wishes she had never told anyone of her troubles. Kalari is not even sure they are ghosts. She doesn't know what they are. I inherited. It is bad enough these apparitions keep appearing and disappearing all over the house. But every busybody in- Be careful in there. Whatever they are, get too close to them and they'll send you flying. Uncle Enoch and I were always close, I suppose. Kalari's father died when she was a cub, and after he... They began showing up almost immediately after Uncle died. Very... Oh, Matal is probably off getting into trouble.
Hey. Shit. I think it's some sort of security system. Ah. Right, so they were a drug dealer.
Did you get any of those ghosts?
What? Let Kalari see that. Mathal and Enoch were running Skooma? And Kalari does not know. But wait. Right here in the letter, Uncle says to get Rakad's house. That's where he has to be. She kept seeing him near that well, wandering about. Kalari thought he was just being lazy, drinking water. To do this magic, or whatever it is, he would need a...
Idiot!
what happened. Was Mathal in Rakad's house? Illusions? Kalari supposes that makes sense. Mathal was always... No! Damn it, Mathal! You stupid, stupid Khajiit! Let Kalari read that. So Rakad threatens my life directly, and Mathal thinks to save me through fear. No. Kalari would just like some time alone to think now. Perhaps you could help old Milk Eyes? Thank you for all you have done. Kalari will be all right. You will see. Yes, Milk Eyes has been in Saranja for as long as I can remember. He likes to...
Put those in a bank or something.
Hello? Who's there? You're here about the rats. Good. I can hear... I do it myself, but if Clan Mother Shizura found out I'd gone down there, she'd string me up. Get down there. Roust out those rats and make... All right, you... Maybe a week. Yes, just over a week.
Tasia has no interest in slavery today.
While you were talking to Milk Eyes, Tasia was patching some holes in the well and, well, she fell in. It looks...
Tasia's going to hide right here. She's no smuggler killer.
Spread out!
Oh. She must have got me out.
Are you well? Tasia grabbed you, got you out of there. There was an explosion like we hoped. And then Tasia just did what anyone would have done, she thinks.
I smell smoke. A scummer lab? In my will? Get me my blade! It's a... nice work. I'll get Clan Mother Shuzura to have Tasia seal up the cave, clean up my well. No. With my scummer peddling rats dead, it should be nice and quiet out here. That fat bastard Azag complains about trouble at his farms when we play cards, though. Good. Give that fat. He's just down the hill, probably working on his damn barn. Tell him next time we're playing.
Good friends. Keep each other shit, but... actually good friends.
You are with the resistance, Adare. What do you want? You are in Ezag's light. You have seen the fields here on this dead? Well, crops keep disappearing in the night. Plants just... it's bandits, damn it! Thugs and... ah, on second thought, do not bring Ezag a severed head. He would almost... what does it matter? Ezag grows moon sugar, of course. It is a common staple in Reaper's March. We trade it with...
butterfly wing that often.
There's someone in the fields. Get them.
Oh, it's cane. It's like sugar cane, but it's moon sugar.
We just need to get this last
like regular sucrose. Or is it regular? Regular sugar in the life, or is it?
Everyone dead. This one is getting out of here.
Yes, were they in on it? I doubt it if they're complaining about it. sugar. And sugar like regular sugar, then that's a then skimmer would be rum. But I don't think it's just regular sugar.
Stop the bloodshed. We should talk. You slaughtered Zurana's men, and now you come looking for her blood, yeah? Rakad's deal was a good one, but it's not worth Zurana's life. We stole the crops, collected the coin, but now... Perhaps you're right. Yes, yes. Zurana needs to find...
Right decision. Tried to fight me, you'd be really fucked.
So, Ezag was right, right? Ha! Ezag knew it. That Shuzura thinks she is so smart. Did you deal with them? Is their leader lying? Ha ha! You have made Ezag's day. No, he's weak. Ezag is happy now. You have saved him from the bandits. Perhaps. Good. Now, what are you still doing here? Fine.
What was their problem?
Shuzura has heard you have been all over town, yes? Tasia has told this one of your exploits. This one finds it hard to believe you've dealt with everyone already. You have helped gentle Milk Eyes with his rats? Skooma dealers in Shazura's town? Dark moons. But then surely you couldn't... What? That old buzzard was telling the truth? Fine, fine. Then we should make sure someone looks in on Kalari. Portland. Dark moons and dull claws. What has become of my town? My Srenja? Bandits and spells and... Joan and Jode strike me down. Shuzura had thought him run out of town. His dark influence purged from her clan. Shuzura must admit, she let Rakad too close. She let Rakad do as he pleased for so long. When he was her assistant, Rakad would often use an old cave outside.
Let's go. Damn it. Okay. The other side of that, it's my glue. I know it's the side. Right, because there was a door on my way in, and that's the other side of the door.
Well, what did you find? Shazora is speechless. Did... What? There was a time when Shazora knew every plot, every rumor, every story within her village. Now, she cannot...
You have served this community with distinction. Here you are. I know Shazora is hard to deal with, so Tasia will say what she cannot. Serenja's path is lit by bright moons.
Oh. I was here first.
No, you weren't. This one was here long before you.
Definitely more people, which is good. Okay. Construct from a distance. So roll around. Can't remember what they called there. As where possible. Oh wait. It's like, how do I dismount again?
Edora, Taderi, Rekuta. Jaira, Mako, Rekuta. Hojode, Mako, Rekuta.
Hey.
Rekude, Mako, Rekuta.
And that's all the ones I don't already know that I can actually use. See if I can finally get the last of Nero.
They put in that white eye brandy. Oh, Sanguine's breath. I'm ruined.
The relics of
Traveler, you've got to help me. I'm trying for an apprenticeship with Tellinger, the artificer. I have to finish writing and get those relics back. Oh, thank you, Traveler. Let's see. Oh, that one at least was one of Tellinger's
apprentices. Oh, it's a little.
I don't have. It looks like it used. That one, I'm still not sure.
I was just thinking I need to get some of the cook fire, and it's telling me to the inn. Seems like it's destined. The guys that would trigger a thing to appear on my map or on my quest log. It's not very good.
Hello.
that one? Well, I don't know. Your friend, such respect. I'm not used to. He spent a lot of time talking to. Good luck with that.
Word is they're holed up in Fort Sphinx Moth. Fort of the.
This one lost friends in Haven, but you avenged them, I hear. Many owe you their thanks.
This one's.
Authentic Valen.
I can tell you've got brain. I can tell you.
Careful now.
Yajin complains. Spotless woodcraft.
Thing. Everyone's going to think I'm a thief, an incompetent thief. I won an urn off a wood elf last night in a game of cards. Turns out the blasted thing is cursed. I was deciphering some runes on the base when strange little wisps started to float out of it. Yes, now every time I turn my back, more stuff appears. Will you help me out? I've enchanted a little crystal. I think it can capture the wisps. I'll be happy to part with it. Just get near one of the wisps and point the crystal. The arcano matrix I've imbued into it.
more of the little buggers. There's one.
Think you got them all? The eight keep you, it's yours. Don't know why anyone would want the damn thing, or that other fob that silly elf was playing with. I did. He was pretty deep in his cups, and this Khajiiti girl came on to him strong, said she loved jewelry with claws. How handsome he was, you know. She talked him into giving her the necklace and was gone. She's a local, works some of the market stalls, think her name's Koozie. You should be able to find her over in the marketplace.
Oh.
You're a strong one, aren't you? Koozie. Oh, yes. Koozie remembers him. Kind of cute, but... Oh, yes. Atreus the merchant. He's always looking for ugly little relics, like that necklace. Koozie thinks he is gone already.
By the green, perhaps if I rest a moment.
You're right.
Curse every werewolf breathing! This is the last straw!
Werewolves happened, traveler. Flea-ridden beasts came out of nowhere, destroyed my cart, everything! After the attack, some of them turned back into wood elves and went... I'll be fine. They got my leg here, but Raw Ka isn't that far. I'll make it back on my own. This is it, though. I've survived my last caravan assault. I'm going to sell my stores and buy a nice quiet... Yes, Weeping Wind Cave. It's east of...
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna be the one to win the prize. I'm in it to the end. With the green stalking my step.
I'd agree. Perhaps if I...
You're right.
Damn it. That'll be the exit. Yeah, I'm going backwards.
Thank you.
Please help me. I don't know what to do. Please, you must stop. He is my mate, my life partner. His father and sister joined me in the search. And I can see the benefit. Who can say? Our dream. You have not heard?
My friend, so good to see you again. Now all that remains is to finish my last few paragraphs and go speak to Meldil. I'm sure he'll be annoyed with me.
I smell blue. By the green, well done. Moons above. Bright moons above. The Fellery has been working with a wood elf to bridge the divide between our peoples. Before the Dominion, word of our efforts spread to a group called the Dawn Mead Bandit. You are our bright moon, of course. A recent development. Feller, we most a green speaker of Valen.
Please, stranger, I'd like to drink. The green bless that cat. Yes, the damned Dawnmead. Those skooma peddling bastards will. I'm fine to stand, but my leg is fairly torn up. I'm not much use on the road right now. Meanwhile, I have research. Yes, if they haven't been already. No, I mean yes, but please, get the relics. Find what you can at the sites. If the bandits have attacked, you're doing the Green's work. We didn't think anything of it at the time. But some. My father and.
Salut! Salut!
That chick was wasted.
Thank you.
fight the Green. Yes, take them. They're in that chest over there. We were just... The Dawn Maid are terrifying. We're just researchers, we're not...
May the Green King welcome to ours. We've got... I'd say you should go...
By the forest itself, I'm...
Just what it damned looks like. The Dawnmead took us in the night. I still can't believe I'm alive.
No, they're still in the chest, right in camp.
Down there? I need to speak to you. Thank the Green I found. A runner reached me in Rolkar. My foreman, the one I told you was out trying to find that last battle site. The foreman is a woman named Lorwen. We're bound by blood. She's my niece, my dead brother.
Yes!
glitch.
Fancy meeting you here. Ha! Uncle Nethrim pulls through after all. I'm not all right, no. But they left us for dead. Poor Marlin. I lost a lot of blood. Couldn't staunch her wound. I managed... No. Listen. If you know Uncle, you know why I'm out here. You have to get back the relics they took from this site. I heard them say they were making for Claw...
wish I would stop doing that. almost out.
You have read this one accepts his bones when he is able. Go.
Welcome to Hadran's. You'll have to excuse me. I make it a policy not to discuss what guests have come to the caravan.
Ah, I understand. I'd like to help, but, you know, perhaps some of the game runners may have seen him. Let's see. Dulan is spy.
The next race is about to begin. Now is not the time for questions. Now is the time for betting. Place your bet on one of these fine lizards. You question my skill at cooking? This one's stew is known for yards around. Tand. Tand. Ah, yes. Dulan remembers him now. Yellow braids, younger? Oh, of this I am sure. But if Hadran heard about this, well, the boss doesn't mind drinking, and he has a certain patience for owing, but drunks that owe a lot of coin tend to disappear. They are. Who can say?
You look strong, sleek.
Why look when you have found your new calling? Spikeball is the most exciting new sport in all of Tamriel. Perhaps you do not understand. Bunol is running a business here. He must...
Fine.
Fine. Why look? Yes, Bunol likes your style. The game is simple. You must run the course and beat the other runners to the finish line. Each of you will carry 3 spike balls. These... You... Ready! Set! Spike ball! Like the wind and hurl like a giant. I remember your taunt. Yes, he was a spike ball. No, he was a Hadron's men were chasing him. I have never seen such an athlete. This
witness a diabolical duel of death and destruction. Place your bet. Kaaba has no interest in talking of troublemakers. All she speaks of... Pick your champion, then watch their death match from the comfort of the balcony. Why not enjoy the death and carnage with a cold ale in hand? A fine choice. A fearsome opponent. Terrorized. Excellent.
Ready?
It's gonna take forever.
The blood drinker wins.
Witness a diabolical duel. Kaaba is afraid your Kaaba remembers him. He bet. Who can say? She has tried. This one does not know, and she does.
I've been looking for you. Hadron would like a moment of your time. I wouldn't talk like that in front of Hadron. In my experience, prophecies like that have a way of... Smartest thing you've said today. Yes, I'm taking you to Hadron. Mind what you say to him, and keep your guard up. And don't trust him. I certainly don't.
Let me explain how things work around here. For our little operation to work, everybody's got to watch everybody else. The dealers watch the players, the game bosses watch the dealers, and Azum watches the managers. Me? Let me tell you about Tand. When he won, he collected. When he lost, he borrowed. When the well ran dry, he whined. He owes me a lot of gold. Of course he's still alive. Dead men don't pay debts. We made a deal, him and me. He's working it off. Doing a little heavy lifting around the camp. And when he gets used, why not? Come on, big shot. Walk this way.
Over here. Easy now. Don't kill the Hadron's a monster. Over the years, the coin, the skooma, they've made him cruel. Cross him, and usually, what I propose is simple. A kind of limited partnership. I've worked this caravan all my life. These people are my family. What started as a side business for Hadron is getting out of hand. Hadron's a slave trader. The kid grabs some of the old uniforms in that.
This one promises. You can't hurt me. Shifty can't get the money if...
I was looking at your message. I don't know why I said sorry.
Well, I wasn't stealing. Oh, finally.
My friends are gonna murder you for this.
You are.
Lock the cage, please. They mean to sell Tand into slavery. Many thanks. Tand thought he... Tand came here. He thought he could win money enough to open a tavern. Make his father and his sin the Yes, yes.
I thought Azum was an ally. Damn.
Many thanks. Tand thought he... Yes.
That cock is mine. You won't leave here alive.
You have returned my Tand to me. I do not know how I would have gone on without him. Your kindness, truly. Then thanks, Rendar, you came along. Tamriel is free of another shaveskin. Come here.
Oh, please, no lecture. This one is sorry.
You deserve one. We were worried about you.
Tand knows.
Life is a story, yes? We must live through it together. You cannot skip to the last page. Win a life.
Tand knows. He just wanted to make you and Muzak proud.
Hey. Oh. this guy was. There's 1, 2, 3. I'm gonna leave it there for tonight. If I won't be on tomorrow night because I'm gonna go play cards in the city, but I will be on Saturday. But yeah. Till next time. See you later. Bye.